want to chat?
I think my naked nails in it, the shit is about to hit the fan.
Took your grain, just your kid. For collateral, sure, but he wasn't ever coming back no harvest. He wanted me. Now for what? Who the hell knows? But whatever that crazy son of a bitch wants with me, I sure as shit ain't gonna like it. You and I both know that much. The shit thing is, Maggie, we could have done it. We could have saved Herschel. Because you and I together, we make one hell of a badass team. But you know that, don't you?
Huh?
Maybe some part of you always wanted it to end this way.
Oh.
Fact is, Megan, it doesn't matter what excuses I give you or how many apologies I offer. You can't get over it. Hutchins just did not have any scene, but he was alone and weak, and I convinced him to talk, and he told me a story that excited my curiosity. The story of the widow. By the way, I saw that you could help. Strong, smart, vulnerabilities to be exploited.
What the hell?
You needed a little push, yes, but you had your own incentives. Still, I never expected you to pull it off, but you did. You found him. You brought him home.
What the fuck?
Thomas Moret. You know, for a moment when I saw you on the catwalk, all alone, I thought to myself, happy me. I get to have Megan and a child.
It's fine.
That's because you're brave.
Well, if you do back home, let's wait for the next bad thing to happen.
What?
I feel safer back there.
Damn, he's a fucking... Ooh.
You should eat something.
I'm hungry.
It's not about being hungry, it's the fact
that... If I say I'm not hungry, it means that I'm not hungry.
I can only guess what they were feeding you.
So what? You're gonna force me to eat?
No, I'm not gonna force you to eat.
Whatever. Just forget it.
God, my, this kid.
What's this? Is it for me?
It was a gift.
Wow. Got me a souvenir being kidnapped. Thanks.
It's like the one you used to wear. You do what you want with it. Having you back, there are not words I can use to express how glad I am.
Glad?
Of course.
It seemed like you cared more about revenge or whatever.
What are you talking about?
You said you're obsessed with Negan. With what he did. Getting him back. You've always
Herschel,
been.
Herschel, I came for you.
And I'm right here. But you don't see me. It's like my whole life you've been looking over my shoulder, watching for him, waiting for him.
That's not true.
But you never see me. Whatever. It doesn't matter.
Told them what they had to provide, and then you told them what would happen if they didn't.
I'm telling this dude is sicko.
The second visit.
I mean, I know Negan was when we introduced.
I can
but
commanding the stage like a rock star.
What I don't know.
A rock star without his
but they're just some sickos like he is.
Out came Lucio. Then you turned and you offered her to me. I didn't understand. I only just arrived at the sanctuary. I was nothing. I was broken. But you saw something in me.
Yeah, he probably gritting that shit now.
Waiting
on his ass to fucking snap on him. Hopefully you ain't an ass.
Hey.
have been thinking about, she said. Here for a long time, for most of my life, I felt like the world kept taking. And kept taking. And I think at some point, I thought that if I could just fight hard enough, I'd be able to get it back. A little piece of it, at least. But it doesn't work that way.
Well, let's begin. Let's get to it.
I think our guest and I should take some time to get acquainted. But I appreciate the introduction.
Damn, yes. You just got blown off, dude. She's like, bitch. You're a tut.
God. He's like a sponge. Sit.
No, I'm good. I have a funky cramp in my leg and bugging the shit out of me.
Your brandy is good for cramps.
Really?
It's good for everything.
Now I gotta tell you, I'm more of a gin man.
It's a delight to finally meet you. To find out that you are not, in fact, the product of someone's psychosis. I heard about your performance at the bank. The taunting, the joking, that extra but absolutely necessary pinch of gruesomeness. Shock and awe and all that. Bravo.
I told you. I'm a gin man.
What the fuck?
Don't tell me you're spooked by the cops.
No, it's not the cops I'm worried about. It's the forces behind them. Wherever a natural resource abounds, they'll come for it. Like a sneaking, thieving pack of hyenas.
I don't know, there's just something about this goddamn woman.
Thank you.
Oh my God.
What the hell is this?
My former guest. He told me the story of a man who murdered his father, not just in front of his mother, but him, the unborn baby in her belly. And I could sense in the rest of this story what he himself couldn't, that his father's killer might feel remorseful, responsible for the boy whose family he destroyed.
The fuck?
Well, of course. He only told me this once he felt safe with me. And here you are, come all this way to save him. As you know, I eventually let him go in exchange for you. But I kept a little piece of. And I can always go back for more. Make it last. We have a lot to discuss.
Mm-hmm.
A lot to plan for.
Now this bitch is fucking crazy.